So I just arrived in Guangzhou, and it's really beautiful. Look at this. This is the subway station, and we're gonna go inside. This beautiful space, and it feels so cool. Yeah. I'm not rushing to go to the subway because I want to get on the metro so I can go back to my hotel, like where I'm gonna stay for the coming days. Oh my gosh, I missed the toilet. The toilet is over there. I want to pee. Let's check. Upstairs. This little bed takes too long. It's pretty long. Hi guys, welcome to Guangzhou. I'm in the real street of Guangzhou. Cycling. Here. I'm on a bicycle. And I'm here. I'm all covered up in a winter jacket. But not a winter jacket, in a jacket. Yeah, I'm all covered up. Yeah, I'm so tired. I haven't slept all night. So I'm just heading to my hotel now. Oh, I'm not cruising on the roof, just a Guangzhou. Cruising in the real streets of Guangzhou. Welcome to Guangzhou. I just arrived at the hotel and they're doing the registration right now. Hey guys, so I go cycling because I rushed to the train station. I bought my boyfriend. Oh sorry, I'm going to play with my friend. She's waiting for me. I'm actually cycling in this bike. So crazy. So I'm cycling. I'm on the streets of Guangzhou. This is the bus station. Rushing to the subway station. walk on the streets of Guangzhou. So now, I'm only going to visit the famous church. And I'm cycling. Hey guys! Streets. Beautiful streets of Guangzhou. Welcome to the real streets of Guangzhou. Enjoy our video. Why is this place holding so many police? I don't know. Maybe it's a special place? I don't know. So many police comes here. I don't even know. I'm actually on my way heading to visit the famous church. That's my goal. Okay. Let's. Oh, it's so big. Yeah. I go to visit the famous church. I wanna see why it's so fine. Inside it's closed?
Yeah, it's closed.
Hey, what's this guy doing? Where are we gonna go to? Okay. I think we parked the box. Right, let's go this side. Come here. So just arrived at the church. Oh, it's very beautiful.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah, I like. I don't know, maybe it's more like a Catholic church. It is so famous. Like all these people here, they came to visit this church. So I'm actually here because my friend told me that to come here to the church. It's one of the tourists take things like which you can see, like when you come to Guangzhou. Oh!
Yeah, clear!
Let me make it nearby. Look. Look here!
Yeah. Oh! It's so nice.
Bring it nearby.
Yeah.
Are you a Christian?
I'm not.
Oh, come here.
How about you?
Me? Yeah, my parents are Christians, but in China, I haven't been to church in 3 years time because of, I don't know.
So you are also a Christian?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, you are. God will bless you.
What the fuck? And then we take some people. And then we bring them so near. Oh, sorry. We bring them. Is that anything?
No, it's not walking.
Oh. It has to. You can also do this. If you wanna take a picture.
Oh,
hey guys.
True.
I'm with my friend here. Yeah. She brought me to see the church.
Yeah,
there.
We okay. go church.
Yeah, this yeah. is the,
that's
I don't know.
It's nice wine.
Yeah, the good church in Guangzhou. Yeah. I don't know what's the name. And it's a cool place. Like.
Yeah, see you later.
What do you feel about this place?
Ah, that's very nice.
It's and a nice very, place?
Yeah.
What's the name of this church? I don't know.
Yeah.
What's the name of the church?
Shengxin.
It's called Shengxin Church. What's Shengxin in English?
Shengxin is a
priest's heart. Oh, oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Shengxin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It means that like, maybe heart?
The center of heart.
Or the center of the heart.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay. So now we're on the center of the heart, okay? So that's the center of. Yeah. We're here.
Yeah.
And that's the center of the heart, the church. Of a prayer. Peace.
Just for yourself or you just want
just for myself.
Oh, okay.
For some memory. Hey, what's this side? I mean, can you come to me next one? Can you get a good shoot at this one? Yeah, it looks like a narrow road, you know? Me too, I like it.
You know, the last time I have gone to school, I have also ride a bike.
You ride the bike again?
This time is the second time. But last time I didn't go there.
So did you come alone or you came with your friends?
I came alone.
Oh, you came alone?
I always, yeah.
Why you always come alone? You came. Okay. Wow.
I come here for study some class. So I always no one with me.
Okay.
So I just arrange.
Oh, okay. That's so cool. This place, it looks like the swimming pool. But the swimming pool is very famous and it's very clean, you know. Yeah, yeah, true. Yeah.